begins to cave in, right to left. Union soldiers retreat through Gettysburg to their fallback position at Cemetery Hill, with Confederates in pursuit. They rip through the town, capturing several thousand, but Lee believes momentum is on their side. Longstreet is delayed in getting his 15,000 men into attack position. Meanwhile, Union 3rd Corps Commander General Daniel Sickles decides to move his forces forward nearly 3/4 of a mile to gain high ground.